All right, let's try this. 1, 2, 3, all eyes on me.
1, 2, eyes on you.
Good, so like I said, a lot of people have a question because I'm a non-binary teacher. So to my fourth grade class, what do you guys call me?
Teacher Rogi.
And y'all are cool with that?
Yes.
Exactly, it's that simple. So I have one of my students here and I wanted to answer this question for you all. What do I do, or what do you do if you mess up and say Miss Roby or Mrs. Roby? What happens then?
Then I'll just say Teacher Roby.
What do I say sometimes if you mess up sometimes?
Teacher Roby.
I just say Teacher Roby, and then what happens after that?
And then I say it.
And we just move on?
Yeah.
There's really not anything, it's not a big deal.
No.
Do I ever hurt your feelings if you mess up?
No.
Okay. But overall, how do you feel about calling your teacher Teacher Roby?
Fine.
Is it weird?
No.
You're cool with it?
Yep.
What do you have to say for all the people who think it's weird?
Stay out the comments.
Let them know. Okay, Alana. I love it.